Himself and his brother, they showed up this particular morning on their bikes, and there were the other seven men leaning on their shovels. And he said, "Boys, what's wrong? Why are you walking?"
"That."
"What's that?"
"That."
And there, in front of him, a lone white barn bush, there was silence. "I was there," he said. "We were all watching them, and they had no more than two pulls across the back of that bush table. Hear the silence," he says. And I said to him, "Couldn't it be just that?"
"Sap," he says. "Do you think I don't know the difference between sap and blood?"
I showed you. It is still there.